Parents desperate to find a babysitter are unwittingly putting their children at risk by posting pictures of them in online advertisements. But police warn their bid to attract applicants could easily be luring predators. Amber Austin Wright reports.
No, that's okay.
Single mum Josephine Cadman is relying on the internet to find a carer for her two young children. The 29-year-old posted this photo on the Gumtree website in a bid to attract the right person.
It's just a photo of me and my two kids, you know, headshots, smiling, happy, showing that we're content, happy people, you know.
It's become a modern day trend for parents needing support.
Helped me attract better people, I feel. If I hadn't have put an ad up there, I might have got a lot worse responses.
But one ad featuring a young girl dressed as a ballerina has been pulled offline after serious backlash. Headlines like urgent babysitter needed and personal details including home addresses has authorities on edge.
The reality is that as soon as you post something online, you no longer have control of it, and generally speaking, you no longer own it. So are you prepared to surrender that important sort of information online?
A young mum in this situation may think she's doing the best thing, but quite frankly, we live in a dangerous world.
Ms. Cadman says she's only had one suspicious inquiry.
Apart from that, every other response that I've had have been either professionals or young girls looking to get into the workforce, you know.
Police warn parents trying to find a babysitter over the internet should meet their applicants in a public place and never allow strangers into the family home.
Parents are also advised to do background checks. Ironically, that too can be done online. Amber Austin Wright, 10 News.